We combine one gummy bear, which is composed mostly of sucrose, with molten potassium chlorate. A violent reaction occurs. A surprising amount of energy is released by the reactants, and in the process, their atoms and molecules rapidly rearrange to form the products carbon dioxide, water, and potassium chloride. The reaction is said to be product favored.